or D rank, or somebody that's too lazy to change their title. One of the two. Hira Omega. NW 007 700. I don't know, weird name.
The moon
to have,
shines
I guess,
brightly on the ugly scar.
How many?
Battle one. Fight.
Okay, don't want to block low. No, most people don't like to. It's okay.
Battle three. Fight.
Running in. Watch out. To NW 007 700. These terrible titles. Yeah, you got me. Maybe I'll get around that though. We'll see. Hopefully they're not going anywhere. Exposed. I'm sorry, guys. Not good enough. See, that should be my title after what happened. Because I was not good enough to take down that Onega. Sheila Teteris. Okay. I'll go with it. I need to learn this matchup.
Battle one. Fight.
Dropping combo.
Let us end this.
More. How's this?
KO.
Still got him.
Battle two. Fight.
Let's go. Victory.
Over here.
I can still fight.
Damn it.
Ring out. Battle three. Fight.
More. Here we go. You.
Work on that stats. Keep throwing out random moves at mid range. I'll take it.
Victory!
Use my unblockable. I had like 2 seconds to wait.
Battle four. Fight.
There.
More.
Over here. What?
Come on, come on, come on. Good game to Teteris, who wasn't good enough, but apparently was. He should have named himself that Algo guy. Yeah, Algo is a girl. She hacked Soul Calibur or something? Something like that. So she's not really undefeated, guys. Couple times in ranked. Beat her every time. Nice to see girl gamers though. Any of them. Oh, God of War again. He's stayed in this room in ranked for a while now.
Warriors sharpen their will and fight against the tides of destiny.
Will back to Pyrrha. Resolve. Pink battle Pyrrha. One.
Fight.
Pink purple. It's probably network. Cause I don't see the saving. So this is acceptable. This is just PSN being PSN. Oh, alright, I might be lying. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, it's just PSN. Alright. Glitches in this game. There's people with like invisible people I played in ranked. Those are really annoying. Should be annoying in this game. Oh, I got someone new. Rin, Laisha, Kredzify, I think is the name. Definitely new, hasn't even played in ranked.
Don't underestimate me.
Laisha.
Battle one. Fight.
The ring you go, and I'm coming with you.
Ring out. The battle to fight.
There. Victory.
drain. Hackers naked when they break clothes. Yeah, man, these glitches and hacks are so creative and weird nowadays. So calendar. Super huge heads. Yep. I've seen a lot of weird hacks in this game. I think I can. I know I can. If I get enough people in town. It's only 6 PM pretty much over here. Probably do it like an hour more or so. If not, there's always next time. Lying. Oh, why does this guy keep? That's the same guy. Keeps declining me. We never fought yet. I don't know why. They keep declining. I would love to fight them. I just don't know why people decline in general. If you're in the ring, just play your match. Sidestep demons. Oh man. I like that title. Sidestep demon. I'm expecting a lot of sidesteps. We'll see. We'll see. 1,000 steps. Uncle Sam. Oh, man. Cervantes and GT Sleep. Go to sleep. Oh, this guy's creative. I like this guy already. I like the creativity. Name, go to sleep. Uncle Sam, Cervantes. Fight. And,
what?
Sidestep.
For victory!
I see all creativity. He's placed. Goes out and rocks. Yeah, where's that one? Good try.
Even when battle,
I might be generous and not beat this guy.
There. For victory.
Cervantes.
There.
block anything. Okay. We got him.
KO. The battle 3. Fight.
Victory.
There.
Ready?
Yeah. Get the cat here.
We won't falter. Tame.
Wow, Rip City.
My people, ready.
Save your posture.
For our hand.
Victory
begins to go to sleep.
Fight like you mean it.
Uncle Sam sidestep demon. He didn't really sidestep enough. Didn't really stay too true to his title there. Smash is coming out really soon. I'll be getting that. November 21st, I believe. So I'll be back on Smash. Oh, come on, guys. Stop declining me. I'm not that scary. Just play. I mean Link in for Smash. Used to be really heavy in Brawl, and I actually stopped Brawl for Soul Calibur. Soul Calibur got me away from it. December 5th. I guess so. I guess we are privileged. I'll do a couple more matches. People are not wanting to play, and it's rough. It's a struggle to find people. I was doing okay. Struggle is real. Will PSN find anybody that won't decline and fight my Hilda tonight? I don't know. So you guys are all EU, Europe. I'm American. So nice to see Europe representing in my chat. Nice to know I have people I like to watch. Europe, actually. Is it? I don't know. I'd like to go to Europe and clash with all the Europeans, at least so far. One day. One day I'll go out there. America. Yeah. America's pretty solid in SoCal, I'd say. I say we need another world tournament. We haven't had one in forever. That would decide which country is better. Cause there's no way to decide on online. I'm sorry, the online is too much. This game, at least. ESM? What's ESM? Europe something M? I don't know. Good enough guy again. I'm gonna try to speed things up and focus my attention on playing instead of commentating my matches. Might do better this way. I have a handheld mic, so when I commentate and play, I'm holding the mic in my hand and playing, so kind of rough. Enjoy the match. Yeah, much more free when I'm commentating and playing. But still a good game to teeter us. Oh, Cash Money made it to my stream. Sup, Hack. Nice to see you making it back to my stream. You can look for me all you want. Bring it. I'm scared of you. I'm still getting A1 no matter what. I don't care who's in my way. The goal for tonight, or at least a few more, an hour or so. Bring it. I'm not gonna be commentating and playing anymore, cause my skill level drops like half holding this mic and playing. I could do it if they're not too good, I guess. But I don't wanna take that chance. We'll see if I commentate and play anybody. Skill level drops because I'm free. Damn. Those are some strong words, Dark Raph Zero. But they might be true. Might be. Call them a piece of nerds. Oh, I got you. Yep, this is definitely Hack. I know when I see the Patroclus, soul of Patroclus. It's pretty much always you. Alright, back to no commentary.
Forfeit!
fight.
About it, you couldn't have prevailed.
I knew you were waiting for that critical edge, my last resort. Almost there. I think you need like one more run. Gotten that, I definitely would have won. So I was fishing for it. Usually fish for it. I seen so much step to block near the end. I was like, he's waiting in front of the critical edge. And then I was like, he's gonna poke me out. Cause I had a little bit of health. Yeah, that's usually how it is with Hilda. Don't want to press the movement too much when she has a critical edge. Elysium is like the same way. I think they're the only characters that can really catch step pretty well. Not declining people. Play. Can never get to A1 if everyone just declines. Why do you work on characters if you're never using them in a tournament, man? If you ever find me again. I don't know. PSN doesn't really like to link up to people these days. I've been getting so many declines and people not wanting to play. Wind of battle, please accept. Dude, you use like half the cast and then you don't use any of them when it comes to tournament. You just go for trophies. You don't have any pockets. jugglers internally. End of battle, here we go. Aeon. Let's probably commentate this match. Forgotten one. Moon is.
Harden.
I swear on my name, I'm.
Ooh, that's a weird looking AI. Okay.
Battle one.
Oh man, he's like super tiny. Okay. Creation.
I won't falter.
He's so tiny. I think he's like
victory for honor.
Yes, creation.
Even when severely battle to fight.
Witness my power!
Still terrible. Even after I broke
the battle. Three. White.
Behold! Oh, God. Ta!
What's
that? You did not win the first time. Sorry, no, I'll do it again.
Victory!
Yes! Oh, anti-air, no flying. I have a
battle for okay. White. Victory belongs.
You were courageous.
That was good.
A worthy
weird
foe.
Looking creation, Aeon. I don't even know about that match. No fly zone. Exactly. Got tired of Aeon flying. not good enough again. Oh, I destroyed this guy when I wasn't commentating, so I think I'll do it again. So, you won't hear my beautiful voice for this match. Sorry, guys.
have a taste of hell. Ready? Bam!
Enough!
Bags were real. He started it though, so I decided to join in the tea bags. Yeah, the disrespect. He started it because he got a silly ring out and then he got another one. So I was like, alright, if I win, I'm gonna start tea bagging too. Exactly, one does not simply teabag Urza and get away with it. Darker F-Zero knows. Kind-hearted. Man, why, you are not kind-hearted if you keep declining people. That is a very bad heart. No love, okay, when you decline people. Oh, we got you again. It's on like Donkey Kong. Alright. I cannot commentate this guy because he's like a 6-6 beat me every time.
Victory!
Good game again, Hap. Aeon. I don't know, man. Your Patroclus is definitely better, but it is Patroclus. Aeon has more trouble with moving. Because he's so big in his hitbox, I guess. Or he's just not good at stepping. So I try to take advantage of that. I did play Reptiles Aeon like once or twice. His Aeon is scary good. His tat is hacks. Yeah, Hack does hack the game. We all know that. He's just like Algol hacking Soul Calibur. Oh, this is gonna be Super Robot, I think. He usually has have some fun in his rank. But, and he's also A rank. He's a Leisha Devil Jin player. And he's always in rank. So, I think this is Super Robot. I could be wrong. If so, I cannot commentate this match anyway. So, enjoy.
Got you. Princess. Not yet. What? Chaos.
Come.
Pierce. Through. There.
Never.
Dare.
Dare.
I failed. Pierce. Through.
Excellent. Battle 3. Fight.
Yeah.
Good game to rethink cold blood. Have some fun. Okay, I guess it wasn't Super Robot. Caught on to his pierce through habit near the end. Reap? He's a big faggot, you say? Oh, we got. Definitely can't commentate. Enjoy.
Battle
4. Fight.
Listen!
Victory belongs to the last one standing.
Say, this can't be the end! Aw, no
good game,
Hack.
Oh man, I didn't know that was gonna ring out over the wall there. Good stuff. Popped me right over there. You can't just guard. It's okay, it happens to the best of us. Oh, please. Yes, Leisha is a pretty fun character. This guy's not very upset. Nope. Yeah, I thought I was gonna hit the wall. I was like, what? I was like, okay, I got dunked. The first ring out, I was fine with. I think that was guaranteed, the back turn. Or maybe I air controlled that or something. But the grab one, I was like, oh, I thought I was gonna hit the wall. People want their characters back. Maybe SoCal, there's six. Everyone's gonna just magically appear. As long as Hilda's still there, I'll definitely be playing SoCal, there's six. The original badass nightmare, I guess. Oh, I didn't even see why. God damn, I don't know if I should commentate and play or not. Alright, we'll risk it. Commentary and playing. Whatever I got. Something risky. A tier. Oh, I played this person before. Great Danka. 27. She's allowed to get jiggy with it with Tira.
The Clash of Metal. Battle one. Fight.
She's quitting. Okay, poor sportsmanship. Yep. When I see saving right away, that's how you know they're quitting. If you don't see the saving in the corner, it's usually a network error. I hate when people just quit out. I would definitely be A rank by now, A1, if people just stop declining and stop rage quitting. Oh, this guy again. Okay, this I think is the teabagger, so we're gonna have to not commentate this match again. See if you can teabag more. Good gain to Peterus. Nightmare was a lot easier than his Nitsu. Dark Rap Zero is like so mad right now. He had to watch that. I feel your pain. I feel the same way when I have to watch Hilda mess up. Which is kind of rare. At least I don't see a lot of Hildas. You'd probably see a bunch of bad nightmares. Oh, it's the same guy. Wow. At least this guy doesn't rage quit or decline me. That's always good. Good sportsmanship in the end. Aside from the teabagging. He's done. So, probably pick Nitsu or somebody he's better with, so. No commentary for me.
Fight! My people, ready strike!
To the last one step.
Where's your passion? Fight like you mean it!
Good game again to Peterus. A little better with the Sheila there. Swords is not a game. I'm sorry. Yeah, no one considers that a game. Even Hilda looks godlike in that game. It just seems all broken. Dream for a couple more minutes, like 20 minutes. See what happens. 20 more minutes. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get A1 tonight. Especially with all the declines and rage quitting and whatnot. Yeah, that's the rage quitter right there. Yep. Well, it's better, I guess, to decline than to rage quit when you're about to lose. Beauty. Oh, come on. Now no one wants to fight me. What's up with that? What's up with people not wanting to fight in rank, man? If you're not gonna fight, go to a lobby or Global Colosseum or something. The Flower of Batman, yeah. Flower of Dark Knight. Great dancer, 27, rage quitter. You lose points, you can get it right back. Seriously, I lose points all the time and I get it right back. Alright, I can commentate this guy. Because he thinks he has swag. Kendrick Swag 04. Whenever I see a name like this, I know they're not that good. Usually. I don't think I see anyone
the truth is now.
Swag name.
I swear on my name, I will prevail!
Boring!
Could
just
be wrong.
Like
maybe
the rest
prove
of
me wrong, though. We'll see.
Battle. 1. White.
Most maxis are never really good. Maxis like Max's cavern.
Take this!
Yeah, he doesn't know about the low.
Ring out. Battle 2. White.
Victory! Take! You're trying to set me up with something. I gotta go away. I'll take that. This is not rage quit. Maybe he doesn't know how to rage quit.
Battle 3. Fight.
Going somewhere?
Never go!
There!
honestly. Blocking and he dies.
You cannot kill my people's Kendrick hope swag for the future.
Not enough swag. Oh, I think I need one more. I can do this. One more match. One more match and I'm A rank, A1. I didn't realize how close I am. Alright, I'll stay until I get it. What is G? What is guard? Man, Maxi is for real. Every Maxi I play is like just button mash. I can hardly take a Maxi serious in this game. I guess it's just IRM, really, that knows what they're doing with Maxi. I've only played him like once though, or twice. Yo, Hat, get out of here. You are not stopping this, the cause of A1. It's gonna happen. Whether you like it or not, I'm getting that A1. I don't speak of the devil. You know what, Hack? You should help me get this A1 after this match, because I'm about to go down some. You're gonna be the reason I go to A1. Oh, cowboy on your ass. Alright.
Damn it!
Excellent. Eve, battle for white.
You're open!
Silence! Direct strike! I will show you the price of justice! As planned!
KO. Final battle. Fight!
Too easy!
There!
You're finished!
You're open!
Direct strike! Fear my skills! Forfeit! I won't hold back!
KO. Only one fate awaits the defeated.
Good game, Hat. Almost
you understand how weak you are.
It's okay. I still just need one more match. You can't stop this, man. You can't stop this. If I run into you again, I'm getting it, though. Never mind. This guy's probably going to give it to me. The Nitsu Teabagger. This might be the last match. We'll see. Man, I'm not gonna stay this rank forever. No way, Jose. Unless this guy beats me, maybe. Alright, can't commentate. Gotta get this A1. Yes!
Enough of this!
More! Sorry! Here we go! doesn't hurt.
My people, ready to strike! For our homeland!
Check it out! Sorry!
KO. Victory belongs to the last one standing.
You were courageous. A worthy foe.
Alright. Finally did it. A1. After a whole freaking year, I would say, playing Soul Calibur. Good game, Peterus, and thank you for helping me get to A1. Good game to everyone else I had the pleasure of playing tonight. And I hope you guys have the rest of the night and a good time. Catch you guys soon back for more Soul Calibur 5 action. Take care, guys.